This is Hockey Tips with Oliver, and we're going to start today with the push pass. This is how you do it first. You would use a push pass for transferring around the back or getting it up the field quickly. You have to start with your elbow out like this and push across your body. So the left arm starts elbow out.
Yeah.
At the back foot, maybe 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
And then you push across, and that arm comes out like that. Your right arm is just sort of following it and adding the power to the left arm's guide, or the right leg even is sort of in front of the ball slightly, just maybe about like a couple inches or 10 centimeters. Then the left leg is sort of just at an angle and maybe a foot or 2 foot away from your other leg, pointing at 45 degrees. You rotate your hips ever so slightly and gyrate on your leg so that it comes across your body.
Okay. Let's see.
Like that. That's Hockey Tips.